weeks, but we realized Jess is always on the right side of the center line. So we're always sitting over there, and I'm like, let's maybe sit to the other side of the center. Logan's right in the middle, so you can sit.
Oh!
guys could come.
Matt's in Georgia.
There was one time in the fall that Mick was gone and I brought Grandma Joyce. She liked it. I will say that one of their next ones, chefs that invited his girlfriend, didn't even tell us. Just like, we're out, they're in.
You're gone.
Well, you know, Big Brother is kind of special. She's like, but she did think it through. And she said, you know, this one will be this is what we're going to perform. You'll have already seen it. So it's all right. I'm happy. She, you know, they have such an age gap. I'm happy that he's doing good.
Where's your mom? I talk to her once in a while.
She gets her
she's more.
She's what?
Yeah.
And,
she's not. She's
that shoulder.
My brother.
Oh, her shoulder's a mess.
Isn't the shoulder that's so bad?
Both of her shoulders.
The females know.
Both of her shoulders are a little bit bad, but the lymphedema arm is the worst. She's absolutely not a candidate. I mean, like, she needs a shoulder replacement, but she's absolutely not a candidate for multiple reasons. But one is they would fear it would get infected. So she just got another cortisone shot last week. Today's Saturday? Yeah. As early as the week, she just got a cortisone shot.
She had all the symptoms in the end of October.
Good skin.
Yeah.
Her skin was good.
She said that he went.
No. No.
It's been amazing because it's been like 9 years or 10 years. You know,
not the one
has been. I don't know exactly because it was like maybe.
Hey, mate, do you have a mic?
It's on the scorer's table over there.
Oh, gotcha. Thank you.
Good evening, and the dance team family. So look at you all
here.
Stay safe. And watching at home, we are so happy you're here to support the girls. Speaking of the applause, they really love it when you guys clap for them when they complete a skill, or when you cheer for them, or just, you know, hoot and holler at certain sections. So please do that. The only people you can embarrass yourselves around is the very few that are here today. So, you know, might as well just give them your all. Really shout for them. They love it. It pumps them up. So tonight we have three routines for you, two you've already seen, and a new one tonight that we're really excited to unveil for you, a new combo. So we'll do our combo one we did last week, combo two, which is a new one, and then we'll do our competition for you. The girls are getting ready, so hang tight, but enjoy.
Thank you.
catch their breath. As they catch their breath, this next routine is combo two. And this one is to Dua Lipa, Don't Start Now. Dua Lipa, Don't Start Now. This one has a nice little bit of sass, but also some cool hip-hop sharpness and palm arms as well.
Thank you.
I was wondering if you could look at the mic for a second. Well, give these ladies a hug after they're done. I wish we had more offering here. She is still a lot of work. So, obviously, pre-routine is about what we want to show you, not much more. Our next performance, we do want to give you some solos. These ladies are working on some solos to show you. So, thank you so much.